what this is. So let's do this. Come on. Groovy people.
Yeah.
I like to be around groovy, groovy people. I don't like nobody that's got an ego. I don't like to sit and hold a conversation with somebody who doesn't know. For you right now by one of my favorite entertainers of all time, Mr. Satchmo Armstrong. He wrote this beautiful melody. I want to share it with you right now.
Yes.
I see trees
green.
Yeah.
Red roses too.
Yeah.
I see them blowing for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Yeah.
I see skies of blue, clouds of white, brightest days, the dark sacred lights, and I think to myself,
yeah.
What a wonderful colors of the rainbow. So pretty in the sky. It's on all the faces of the people I pass by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They really say I love you. I hear babies cry, yeah. I watch them grow. They'll learn much the little mini show part of the afternoon. We've got some surprises coming along here. So I'm going to do one more song for you, then I'm going to get out of the way, and then we'll keep it moving. This last song is by Mr. Frank Sinatra. It's one of the most recorded songs in music history. It seems like everybody that re-recorded this song turned it into a hit record. Frank did the same thing. I'm sure that there are a number of folks in this audience who have seen Frank Sinatra. Some of you may have seen him live. I know you've probably heard this record. You probably heard Nat King Cole or somebody else sing this song. But we're going to do Frank's version. We hope you like it. It's called Fly Me to the Moon.
Words, please be true. In other words,
back in less than 2 minutes. These gentlemen will keep you entertained until I return, and then you'll meet the rest of Tappestry. Hey!
Thank you.
Warmed up, love it. Thank you so much for that. So here's surprise number one. Some friends of ours, a group called the Hues Corporation, have not recorded a new song since 1977. Now, a lot of folks know Rock the Boat. You may not know a lot of the other hit songs that the group had, unless you're a Hues Corporation fan, and I hope there are a few of you here. But we had the opportunity to sing a brand new song for you. You are the first people that will hear this song. We want your honest opinions later on. Don't throw anything at us while we're going through the song. little etiquette is in order. Anyway, a close friend of the family, young man named Julian Johnson. Love that young man. He wrote the music for the song. And some guy named Wendell Anderson wrote the lyrics, I think. Something like that, right? Yeah. So I'll take credit. I wrote the lyrics. It's called It Feels Good. It's brand new. We hope you like it.
Just like
Started this little section off talking about the fact that Hues Corporation had a brand new song. You just heard that. But this song right here, we're going to sing this one for you. I ain't going to tell you what it is. We're going to sing it. You know this.
Thank you.
rock on with your band. All right, Shawn, bring it down. So right here, ladies and gentlemen, I want to take a minute. So you can meet these amazing musicians. I'm going to get out of the way. So you can kind of see what's really going on here. We're going to start things off on keyboard. Got a young man here goes by the name of Skillz. Now, why do you think that is? I said Skillz. Very good. Thanks for playing along. On keyboard, shout out to them, Skillz, Cunningham. But he did not change the strings. He taught himself how to play it that way. Mr. Gideon Guitar Watson.
Thank you.
is that not only are we seven Tappestry, we are also the Hues Corporation.
Tribute to the king of pop. Do you remember?
So now we're going to take you for a little glide back in time. We're going to glide back to the 50s, 1956 to be exact. Now, in 1956, there was a whole lot of things going on. My cousin Bo just said he was 1 year old. Probably a couple. About this particular song. Now, back in 56, Sid Nathan came to Cincinnati and started King Records. Yeah, that's what he did, right? He signed a young man to the label named Little Willie John. Now, if there's anybody in here that saw that went to Playhouse in the Park, so the King story, my wife and I did. We loved it. It was amazing. But there was a performance in there that was just show-stopping. And it was this performance. This song went to number one for Little Willie John. We are paying homage to him tonight. He's been inducted into the Music Hall of Fame after a long, 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 long time. We're very thrilled about that. I mean, this is a young man who died at the age of 30. But anyway, so what we're going to do is we're going to invite our David Hankerson to give you a message.
Oh.
So while we're on this whirlwind musical glide back in time, let's trip on over here to Broadway. We have got a number for you that we know that you're going to love. Now, anybody that saw Sophisticated Ladies when it was on Broadway, one of the coolest, hippest musicals on stage, well, our Jinnerva is going to come with something that I know you're going to dig. Ladies and gentlemen, take the A-Train. Is something by my all-time favorite artist, Mr. Nat King Cole. We grew up as kids right here in Madisonville. In fact, right across the street there, that empty lot. Maxi Funeral Home used to sit right there on the corner. Our house was right next door to it. My Aunt Shirley sitting right here in front of me. They was on the third floor. My Aunt Jean, her second child, cousin Bo sitting right here. They was on the second floor. Home listening for, you know, for this show. She wants to see this. We're going to show it to her when we get the videotape. We were on the first floor. They were right there. We're all from Cincinnati. Yeah. This is a Cincinnati-based group. Yeah. We've all had some success. We barely know our levels of success in this business. But I'm so thankful to share the stage with these young folks. I say young folks, and I know I'm the oldest dog on this stage. That's okay, and I'm good with that. I'm good with that. Still trying to teach. Anyway, so this last song of this segment, Mr. Nat King Cole put this one out. And if you ever decide to go out west, he advises that you take a particular route. Go something like this. Jinnerva Shelery, our Jinnerva, to channel Miss Aretha with something that we know that you all are
going to love. All right.
Until come back to me.
All right. Oh, yeah. All right.
I'm
song about love with a great message. We hope you like it. When I say goodbye, it's never alone.
Is it my daughter?
Cause I know love will live on. It'll be again exactly like it was. Cause I believe in the power of love.
My best friend.